This is how you put back a rangehood filter. You'd see that there are two plastic tabs that slide up and down right here. And there is a groove just up here. Can you see that? That sits these brackets into place. So you need to push this in like so, and then slide and slide. And that's how you put it in. So these little plastic things need to be pushed across.
Can you show?
Like that. And once you've done that, you can then put your filters back in.